Hello, I'm Dean Cornelli, or actually better, Francesca. What's your expectations for this year's Special K?
As a Special K alum, my expectation for this year's Special K show is that it'll be a wonderful chance to laugh at ourselves.
I have great expectations that I'll get roasted often.
One of my favorite Kellogg memories was being a cast member in Special K number 2 and Special K number 3, and I know this will be a great show this year.
I went here back in 1990. We had Special K then. It was really good. Matter of fact, it's really good. There's nothing better than Special K except maybe bacon, which I really like the bacon. Thanks.
It's Special K time.
Special K is one of the great Kellogg tradition.
I mean, this is just another fantastic part of the Kellogg experience that makes us unique and makes it worth being here.
My expectation for this year's Special K show is so high, I'd spend 2,000 points for a seat.
I've summarized 4 of my expectations for Special K and 2022 at Kellogg more generally using my personal favorite graph from Visualization for Persuasion. It's going to be a great year. See you at the show.
I grew up in Iowa, so my expectation for 2022 is beautiful Chicago weather. The reality? A snowstorm in May.
Great expectations for 2022 were decreasing COVID cases and a raise that was almost inflation. The reality is, over the last week, COVID cases in Evanston have more than doubled.
But I was amazed, as usual, that the Kellogg students have really stepped up to be more compassionate, to really help each other, and to leave no one behind.
Never doubted myself so much. Like, am I pretty? Am I fun, boy? I hate that I give you power over that kind of stuff. Cause it's always one step forward and 3 steps back.
Hi, Kellogg. My expectations for 2022 were that all my new venture discovery startups would succeed. But in reality, many fail. So we learn from those failings, we fail fast and we fail early, and we have a great Special K. Thanks, guys.
Hey, y'all. This is Aaron Newman at Accounting.
Hi, this is Professor Bassamboo.
Hi, Professor Booth here.
Hi, this is Professor Chaves.
Hi, Kellogg. This is Niko Matouschek. I hope to see you at this year's Special K show. I have great expectations, and I hope you do too.
Kellogg students, I've had many of you in my course over the years. I unfortunately can't say that I have great expectations for you. However, I do have a copy of David Copperfield that I might let you borrow.
Such great expectations. I was so disappointed. But you know where I won't be disappointed? This year's Special K.
I look forward to seeing you at Special K, 43rd Review, Great Expectations.
The best show ever. Have fun.
Looking forward to seeing you at Special K Great Expectations. Hello, I'm Dean Cornelli. Do I really have to say Dean Cornelli? Yes, okay. So I'm Francesca. Okay.
Oh, yeah, you just
call me Francesca.
Yeah.
Looking forward to seeing you at Special K.